It is 11:41. I'm heading to my fiance's house now for lunch. He's doing okay today. He went to the car wash to do his job. He unloaded his trailer. Not unloaded, but like unhooked the trailer. That's the word. And he went down to the shop. And he went to pick up his medicine. So at least he's doing a little bit better. She said my video was done, so which means I'll be on August 23rd already. I'm getting caught up, you guys, because it's already, today is August 5th, what was I? Not August, September 5th, September 4th, I don't remember. My mouth is so dry. I could have swore I grabbed my water that I was already drinking, but I didn't. So that sucks. But anyway, I'm heading over there. I work 2 to 10. I definitely need to make up for yesterday, but it's okay. Hi guys, it is 1:44. I'm heading to work. I had carb bologna sandwiches for lunch. My throat is aggravating me today. And it's hot, it's like 86. So, anyway, heading to work, and then when I get off, I'm just gonna hang out. I have a video uploading, it's like at 25%, I believe. Else is really going on, so I will just talk to you guys later. Hi guys, it is 10:09. Just clocked out of work. Had to head to my fiance's house, take a shower, edit another vlog for you guys. For dinner, I had a ham and cheese sandwich. It was a good day at work. I worked by myself, but it's okay. I still got stuff done. But anyway, the next few days I might have a different car. I don't know. I may have to use my fiance's, because my car is the only car he can get in and out of without hurting too bad. Like, his truck sits up a little bit higher than my Jeep, and the car sits a lot lower than my Jeep, so my car is like the halfway. So yeah, sorry. But good news is I did get my other vacation days, so next week I have 13, 14, 15, 16th, and 17th. I have 5 days off. I'm excited, because that's when his friends are supposed to come down from Indiana, so I'm excited. But yeah, there's nothing really going on. Just gonna go take a shower and edit and watch Alexa and Katie, or Alexis and Katie. I don't remember the name. But yeah, I will see you guys in the next clip. Bye guys. Hi guys, it is 1:32. I am heading home. I will turn that light on here in a second, but anyway, came to his house. He took a shower first, and then I took a shower, and then he ate a ham and cheese sandwich, and I just had like some Chips Ahoy cookies with Reese's in them, and then I just ate some peanut butter crackers. I'm still hungry. But anyway, then we watched Alexis and Katie, or Alexa and Katie, I don't remember. But he ended up falling asleep, and which I'm trying to be good and not yell at him for falling asleep, because I usually do. But it was time for me. My video is at 55% too, by the way, my second video. But he was gonna follow me home, but I just told him, "You're tired. Just stay home. I will text you when I get home." So yeah, nothing really interesting is going on. So I will just see you guys tomorrow. Bye, guys.